Hi guys, welcome to the Photo Channel. In this video, I will show you how to remove text from your videos without introducing any blur. But before we dive into the tutorial, we'd appreciate it if you could subscribe to our channel. Let's start by opening up CapCut on PC or mobile. Create a new project and import the video from which you want to remove the object. Here's one of Clay's interview videos that I'll remove the name text. First, take a screenshot and crop out the area you don't need. Once you have your screenshot, head over to your browser and search Photo AI Text Remover, or check the link in the description. After entering the Photo AI Text Remover, drag or click to import the screenshot here. Use the brush tool to mark out all the text you wish to remove. Once you've marked everything, simply hit the remove button. See, the text is removed cleanly. If needed, repeat this process for cleaner results. And we also offer you auto remove to remove all the text from the video in one click. Once you've successfully erased the text, save the edited image. Now back in CapCut, import the edited screenshot to your project. Move it to the overlay track and adjust its alignment and duration to match your main video. Next, head to the mask dashboard and select the rectangle option. Drag the rectangle over the text you want to remove and adjust its size until it perfectly covers the text that you want to remove. And there you have it. You've successfully removed the text from your video without any blur using CapCut and Photo AI Text Remover. Now let's take a look at the final result. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more tips and thumbs up if you like this video. See ya in the next video.